It is very sad memories for not just for our nation, our people. At 99, a lot of Kosovarians was forced to displace. It is a train, the old train, that it's a synonym of exodus. We have seen this in the past only during the Second World War. It's happened with Jewish people. Our tragedy was very suffering, and most of the people who displaced, they couldn't take with them nothing of their life, only people itself and kids. Some of them died in fleeing our country. So this memorial is in recognition of all of those people who left forced by their homes.
Bllaca e vitit 99 ka qenë një moçal ku janë deportu mbi 440.000 shqiptar nga Prishtina dhe Rrethina, dhe njerëzit nuk e kanë ditë as ku po shkojnë, as për çka po shkojnë, janë dëmu nga shtëpitë e tyre.
Thank you.